welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
To Kelly. Cross-ice dump. Well, he wants to pass this. Carries to center. He'll move that with nobody around. Pass up the wing. Two on two the other way. The guys that are on the fly are going to love that move. To Culloden. And knocks that one down and keeps possession of it. There's a nice play to slow down the offense. Takes a shot right off the post. Never got a piece of that, and it still didn't go in. He's got that puck at the point. To Kelly. And he freezes the puck. Plays that puck in front of his own net. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. Culloden. Not going to lose that one. Holds it in. Pressure. Culloden. All alone. Score! In the first period, always looking for that very first goal. Changes the complexion of the game they got.
And I think these guys have been good defensively, too. I mean, they've got this game where they want it, at least early.
2 seconds. And the referee's got his arm up. We're going to get a delayed call here. Play goes on. Culloden's penalty, 2 minutes interference.
Well, this is going to be called interference, Gary, and I'm not sure there was any interference there. This is a sketchy call right here.
Boy, somebody's got a big-time hurt, but he can't get off the ice.
And he doesn't want to let his teammates down. I mean, this guy's got guts.
Up it goes. Uses the pad. Goaltender will cover that. Face-off coming. Under 9 minutes left to go. We're in the first period. Culloden's goal is the difference in this game. Puck rolls away after that poke check at center ice. Needs to clear the zone. Brandon. Still in the zone. Pucks out. Good reach on that one. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. Nice glove save. That's a good chance. Power play chance running out. Culloden. Scoring opportunity. What a deke he put on. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. Good quick pass right there. And he scores! A very opportune goal. That's going to tie it up. Now that'll muddle the offense a bit. Good poke check. The next on that one through the Midland area. Great deke. He's got room. That's a goaltender coverage right there. We get a face-off. Under 4 minutes left here in the first period. Good battle at both ends of the ice. This one's tied at one apiece. To Kelly. We've got a call coming. Delayed call here. No more puck on that stick. Nice move. Up the wing. Arm is up. There'll be a whistle. He's heading to the bench now for the extra attacker. That one is blocked. That hit the man and is not going to make it on net.
Well, I hope this slash hit him where he has some padding. That could leave a mark.
Penalty for number 61. 2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty. 18 minutes, 19 seconds.
Offside. Two on two the other way. It's an easy pad save. Oh, good pass right in front. Gets around the defender with a deke. What an offensive chance. And the clock running down here in the first period. Rodriguez's stick. Right place, right time. Move that puck out of there, and he did. Chance scores! And a shorthanded goal. Up the middle on that pass, looking for an offensive chance. Last minute opportunity.
19 minutes, 22 seconds.
Pass up the wing. Into the offensive end. Up the wing side to Kelly. Brandon's focus evident there. He knew where that thing was going and jumped right in to intercept. Good effort by the shorthanded unit as they move it out of the zone. First period has come to an end. Pretty good opportunities offensively. 2-1 after one. Here's a look back at the period's best. A move to keep the offensive going. He's got a chance. Wants to get this up in a hurry. Up to the point. Snaps it. Breaks up the offensive charge with that poke check. Takes the shot. No more offense on that. He was just in the right place and that puck hit him. Sends that one up the middle to Kelly. To Kelly. Colleton, center ice poke check, will move it away. Into the offensive zone, 3-on-2. Big time effort, that's the offensive zone. He's got that puck covered. Here in the second period, Colleton's made the difference. That goal came in the first period. Brandon. Opportunity denied. He'll control that puck in front of his own net. He gets that one up the wing. Arm up on the play. This is a delayed call now as play is stopped.
Wow, this was just a miscalculation, Gary. Tried to lift the stick, I think, and missed it. And that's why he nicked him on.
Got the stick in, knocks it away.
Time of the penalty. 6 minutes, 29 seconds.
Look at the move. What a chance. Wants to clear. Keeps it in. Colleton takes it from down low. That's how you use the stick. He'll control it at the point. Good sheet of ice right there, all the way up to the point. Defensively, got to get rid of it. He'll move it himself. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Kelly. Good pass right up the center. 2-on-2 in the rush. Scoring chance. Off the pad. To Culloden. Two goals so far, and he's looking for the hat trick. Creating space. What a move. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Center ice to Kelly. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Got the puck down low. To Culloden. Second period of play. Culloden's shorthanded goal came in the first period to make the difference in this game. In the neutral zone, poke checks it away. Here's an opportunity. Scoring chance. Faceoff coming after the freeze. Goaltender's got that one under control. Up the wing, he's got that one on the tape. That's how you slow down the offense right there. Popchuk moved it away. Big time shot. Pass up the side. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. There's the shot. What a play with that glove. That was headed for the net. Save. Got that one covered. Faceoff coming. Loose puck, he's got it. Big snapshot. That's a goal scoring effort right there. Save with a pad. Gonna give the horn here shortly as we're right. He shoots, he scores! Big goal when they needed it. They brought this game back to even. That last goal, that's one you don't want to give up. Towards the end of the second period, got yourself a lead. Now you're probably going to go into the dressing room tie.
Oh, you got to love it. I mean, these guys just have a no-quit attitude.
And there's the whistle on the icing call on the touch. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. Makes the move and gets in. And our second period is over, and this one is yet to be decided. This is a good matchup. 2-2 after two. A look back, a period that had some pretty darn good plays in it. Here are some of the best. And Bunsville Burgers Family Restaurant. Drop of the puck. Here's the third. He'll lug that in. That'll be played in behind the net. To Kelly. Look at the flying moves put on. Got it. Loose puck and he gains control of it. Low. No lugging the puck here. Good defensive play to break it up. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Chance. That one had goal marked all over it. What a save with the glove. Under 4 minutes gone in the third. Big time battle raging here, and we haven't got a winner yet. It's tied at two. Quick opportunity. Nice save with a pad. That looked like it might go through. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. Outstanding work to knock that one down off a one-timer. Rodriguez's defensive play tonight, pretty impressive.
You bet. It's about reading and reacting, and his reads have been great.
Dumps that down. Gains possession in behind the net. Pass save for him. Receives that one as he heads up the wing side. To Culloden. There's a good use of the poke check right there to knock that away. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. Offensive opportunity. 3-on-2. From down low, back up to the blue line. Picks it up in the slot. Goalie will get that one covered. Kelly's been an excellent faceoff man, and here's a key draw. Goes to Culloden. Shot. Great leg save. To Kelly. On the charge. 3-on-2. Oh, you can't give up an offensive chance like that. Good poke check. Puck controlled here at the point. Needs to get this puck cleared. Up the middle to Culloden. Offensive scoring chance. What a move he put on. Culloden's a scoring chance, and what a move.
And it doesn't matter if the defender is in good position. He is going to deke him just like he did there.
Tied him up in the faceoff. Left the puck for his winger. Kelly's poke check tonight has been most impressive.
Excellent reads of the play, and then he's got the coordination to make the poke check work.
2-on-2 the other way. Nice check. There's a pad save, knocked away. To Culloden.
1 minute left.
We still may get a deciding play in this game as we close in on the end of the third. Puck loose, picks it up. To Kelly. Good play to get that puck away. To Brandon. Needs to move it. Still has it in the offensive end. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. Center ice on the boards. One-time effort right there. Great movement right there with the goaltender, and off that one-timer. Brandon's sight on that one, right on the money. He read that and takes it away. Will be an icing call on the touch. A draw, but he ties up, leaves the puck for his teammate. Good possession right there along the point. Good blocker save on the deflection. That's an opportunity. That's a good defensive play in the zone to knock that away. And our third period is indeed over, but not this game. It's tied, and we're going to go on and play in overtime until we find a winner. This period filled with some moments worthy of recapping. Let's go back and take a look. Riley's on the ice to take a big faceoff, and he's been good at it. Overtime underway with that drop of the puck. See if we got a hero out there. Good kick save. He's got that covered up now. That's a whistle and a faceoff. To Culloden. No more offense here. They'll move that one up ice. Brandon. That bouncing puck away at center ice. Center ice turnover, interception. Controls at the point. They're on him. Arm up. We got a penalty coming. This is going to be a delayed whistle. Someone's going to the sin bin. We're going to find out here in a minute.
Well, you kind of earned this, Gary, and it's at the ref's discretion. He can call a double minor if he feels like it. Right now, he's feeling it.
Shoots! Bad save to Brandon. Didn't get that one home. Breaks that up with a good defensive play. Got it where he wanted it and got it on goal. Oh, did he flash the pad on that? Great save. Over 5 minutes gone in overtime. And with a score tied here in overtime, we're looking for just one. Got to be careful there in front of his own net. Picks the puck up cleanly. Good use of the stick. Good play to hold that in the zone. In the offensive zone, a little room behind the net. Has the loose puck up to the blue line. Brister. Knocks it away. Help his goaltender get this out of there. Into the end. There's an offensive opportunity. Save made. Danger territory. Got rid of it in time. Maybe should have covered that one. Wants to clear this puck out of the end. Use that stick effectively to control the offense. Takes a shot. Outstanding save made and use the glove. Peloton stick, right place, right time only.
Stick on puck, that's all you got to think about.
Great effort to get that out of there. It took a while, but they cleared the end. Offside, and that will get a whistle. Kelly's opportunity to win a big faceoff. He's done it so far tonight. Looking to clear. He's got it on his stick. Take that out of that offensive end. They did. Good job of the penalty killing unit. Good puck check. Through center ice they come. That one on the tape as he heads up ice. Picks it up in the offensive end. Oh, there's a... And again!